Absolutely. I mean, this is part of the DNA for Mr. Green, and I think that's one of the reasons why we've been so successful, because you want to be in a responsible environment. And we are investing quite heavily into taking this even further. And for us, green gaming is not about who has the most text about responsible gaming. Green gaming is knowing your customer and knowing the health level of your customer and helping your customer to use tools to make sure that he and she plays in a healthy way. So we are investing in a predictive toolkit right now that will help us doing this. And with that, we can also make sure that we maximize the customer journey. So we will have different customer journeys for people at risk and people not at risk. And that is our taking responsibility. But it will always be up to the customer to decide what they want to do.